And we're back. Welcome to Surviving Skyrim with Max. We just finished doing the Bleak Falls Barrow, and now we're time to go back to Whiterun and get our reward for getting the Dragonstone. Ooh, what a view. What a view. Yeah, this is the backside of the mountain. And I don't know where Sophie is. Oh, that reminds me. We have a level up, I believe. Yeah, we do. Awesome. Awesome. We're going to take health. We're going to boost health as much as we can right now. Oh, we've got a couple levels. Do it again. Good. Good. We got two perk increases. Now, what are we going to take? That's the question. Last time we took boost, we boosted our blocking. And I believe, yeah, we boosted our blocking 25%. Next rank blocking is 25% more effective. Two-handed, one-handed. Archery, let's check this out. Overdraw. Bows do 20% more damage. I like that. We're gonna do that. What's the next one up? Eagle Eye. Pressing block while aiming will zoom in your view. Ooh, I like that, but I need 30 for that. Critical shot. 10% chance of critical hit that does extra damage. Need 30 for that too. Whoops. Light armor. I think right now we're using light armor, aren't we? Increase armor rating for light armor by 20%. That's a lot. And then 25%. Sneak, lockpicking, pickpocket, speech. Yeah, I think we're going to throw one on blocking if we can. There's block. 16, we can't do it on blocking. How about up here? Nope. Throw another one on archery, or throw one on archery. Yeah. And 21, we can throw a second one on there. Bows do 40% more damage. Ooh, I like that. Yeah, we're gonna boost this baby up as far as we can, I think. Okay, so that's for that, and it's now time to go down to Whiterun. Whoa! Gotta be careful here. I don't want to. Oh, there she is. How'd you get down there so fast? Okay, and where are we? Let's take a look at our map. We are right here. Whiterun's way over there. Let's head over to Riverwood, and we're gonna walk, because I think by walking we're gonna discover a lot more. Riverwood's this way, so follow me, Sophie. So anyway, I haven't added any mods since the last time, or the last episode. Haven't done any tweaks, and we're just gonna work on building our strength. These almost look like guardian stones, don't they? And they are. They're guardian stones. Oh my. I never realized that there were guardian. Ooh, there's slaughter fish in here. Let's get out of the water.
Ha! I almost feel sorry for you thinking you could actually take me on.
Can we get one? Oh, these are just...
Why do you even exist?
Oh, there it is. There it is. Got it. Got him. What's this one? I think we got them all. Come on, stop. There we go. Let's, oh, I see, it's just a wave. Slaughterfish scales. Okay. Are these guardian stones or not? Ooh. Oh, we better be careful. I don't want to drown in there. Huh. Ooh. What's this? Interesting stuff in the water here. Very interesting. Huh. Like I said, we're going to walk over to Whiterun because we can probably discover things that we would not normally see. Ooh. Let's do some mining here. Okay. We ended up getting a little bit. Off to Whiterun we go. Okay. So anyway, yeah, I'm going to be adding mods periodically, tweaking them, and I will be reporting to you. Oh, what is that? Snuck up on me. How did he sneak up on me? I missed that altogether. I gotta be a little more careful here. Oh, here's a cabin.
You like using just one hand for your weapon? I always thought you had good wrist action.
Hey.
But then again, most men
Sophie.
Do.
Sophie.
Especially if they happen to be single.
Sophie, be nice. What's this?
I'm just a poor old woman, dear. No need to trouble yourself with me. I get so lonely out here.
Oh. Well, I'm not gonna bother hurting you or even stealing stuff from you. You probably need the stuff that you have. Okay, so now I think that's Bleak Falls Barrow up there. Okay. So, yeah, I think I'm going to limit myself to one... Uh-oh. Who's this? Yeah, it is. I died. Okay. So, we died, and I've got to have a talk with Sophie, see if she's... Does she heal at all? Can we talk for a bit?
Sure. What's on your mind?
Have you ever seen... No.
I rather enjoyed a little chat.
Okay, so I took for granted that that person walking up to me was actually a friendly person. No more. I see somebody, they are going to be assumed to be guilty and dangerous. Ooh, this bow does a little bit more damage. Where's that other one? Okay. So, yeah, they're going to be assumed to be dangerous until they prove themselves. And I'm going to have to be careful because I don't have a healer with me. So, yeah. And what I was saying about followers is I am going to limit myself to one follower per quest. If I decide to take a follower at all. So, yeah. And Sophie so far has proven herself. Now, that person was around here. Let's hope that I don't run into her again. Oh, there she is. I think. That looks like the traveler. It does.
Hello there, fellow traveler. One itinerant minstrel and one.
No, I don't want to. I don't want to talk to you. That guy travels around and he sings about Skyrim. Let's be a little more careful this time. And I'm surprised that Sophie didn't take care of that person for me. So, we took care of the people at this tower. And I remember that there's a tower up there. In fact, we have... Did I hear something? Okay. We have a book that I want to check out. It is the... Where is it? Sven's fake letter. Oh, we got to make sure that we get that to Sven. Okay. So, let's make our way back to Riverwood. These hills are a little steep. And I'm sure we took care of these bandits that were up here. Yeah, there's one there. Oh, and the bunnies are multiplying. Oh. What do I see? Let's keep moving. Oh, it's the rabbits. the rabbits were injuring themselves. So, come on, Sophie. Let's make it down to Riverwood. Gonna return that claw.
So, you like using just one hand for your weapon? I always thought you had good reflexion.
Sophie.
But then again, most men do. Especially if they happen to be single.
You have a nasty, nasty mind. Has anybody ever told you that? Now we're just about at Riverwood here. Okay. And there's Riverwood. Uh-oh. I heard something. Okay. I gotta give this letter to Camilla. The one that Sven gave me a little while ago. Give it to her and let her know that Sven is not a nice person. Oh, here's the traitor right here. Okay, let's go in. And where's Camilla? There you are.
Hurry up! You have the claw. Oh, you have to tell Lucan at once. Hurry!
Sven wanted to trick you into believing this letter was from Fendal.
What are you talking about? What's in the letter? Oh my. He wanted me to think Fendal wrote this? Thank you for telling
me. You're welcome.
Could you talk to Fendal as
Sure will.
I'm sure he'll want to thank you for standing up for him. Until next time.
Lucan.
You're back from Bleak Falls.
I have the golden claw.
You found it. There it is. Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm going to put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
Let's see it.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs.
Well, where did you put it? I'd like to see what it looks like.
Don't take this the wrong way, but you look a little sickly.
Oh, right. Thank you. I need to go get cured.
It's a fine day with you around.
Where can I get cured? I need to find a temple...
Strapping young man.
Oof.
Don't be a stranger, sorry, but
okay. I need to find some kind of amulet or something to get cured. And I don't know.
There's beauty here, unmatched in all of Skyrim, to be sure.
I don't think Camilla will be spending any more time with Sven.
I appreciate your help. Please, take this. Some gold I've saved up from working.
Oh, well, thank you. 25. Can you train me to be a better at archery? Oh, I guess not.
Farewell. Divine smile.
Can you train me to be better at archery? I guess not. Okay. He doesn't want to train me. I guess I'm not a good student for him. So, what's this? I'd never noticed this tent here before. Interesting. So many more people here.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts.
You're a hunter, okay. Look at all the people here. So many people. I gotta find a place to... Oh, I guess I have to go up to Whiterun. I have to go up to Whiterun and go into the Temple of Mara or something. I don't know how I got sick. Maybe it's just the weather? I don't know. What's this? Search the hawk. Hawk beak, feathers. Let's take all of them. Key to the eagle's nest and legend of the eagle's nest. Oh! Let's take a look. Legend of the Eagle's Nest. I want to read it. There we go. Legend of the Eagle's Nest. Records of an unknown ranger written in the mountains near Riverwood and Falkreath. There is a rumor about an old legend of a fortress high above the clouds. It is said that the fort was chiseled directly out of the rock. The fort resembles an eagle's nest. That is also the reason why the fort is called that way. An old poem mentions the castle. High, high, high in the sky, up there where the eagles fly, there is a nest made of stone just waiting for a crown. Up there on a snowy peak, the right way you have to seek. But if you discover the rocky nest, a new home you have found to rest. The rocky slopes are too steep to scale. However, according to the legend, there should be a forgotten path to the eagle's nest. A clue about the location of the castle can give this ancient map. Okay, looks like we have to go basically the same way that we have to go to Bleak Falls Barrow. But we turn a little bit just before Bleak Falls Barrow. We're going to check that out after Whiterun. So, okay, great. Great! I think I found a home for you, Sophia. You won't be sleeping in the stable anymore. Okay, now. Still like to know where all these people came from. Yeah, well, it's going to be sold as soon as... Oh. There's a lot of new buildings here. Like that tower there was never there before. Hmm. Oh, I bet you anything it's that one mod that I put in, the expanded towns and cities. Must be that.
Just look at that stunning view.
Yeah.
Fine day to you, friend. May you die with a sword in your hand.
Thank you. Okay, off to Whiterun. No, I'm going to get fixed. Don't worry. Don't worry. I'm going to go get fixed. Right now, because here is the temple of Mara. Oh, pardon me. Kinnereth. Temple of Kinnereth, and we're going to go see the Shrine of Kinnereth. Okay. All diseases cured.
Thank you. If my cleaning gets in your way, just say the word and I'll be off.
No, it doesn't get in my way. Okay. Provenus Avenici. I
serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward.
I thought I had something for him. Nope.
Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
Okay, where's...
You see? The terminology is clearly First Era or even... I'm convinced this is a copy of a much older text.
Farangar.
Perhaps dating to just after the Dragon War. If so, I could use this to cross-reference the names with other later texts.
Hey, Farangar.
Good.
Ah, the Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way.
So, what about my reward?
You'll have to see the Jarl about that. Maybe his steward, Avenici. I'm sure one of them will pay you appropriately.
Okay.
My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with. So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for.
This is Delphine.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that? Nice work.
Thank you, Delphine.
Just send me a copy when you've deciphered it.
Barangar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted
nearby.
You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously.
But I'm just...
If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop
it. I want to go up to join the Stormcloaks.
Let's go.
Come on. What are you guys getting me into?
So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the Watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen. So you have more experience with dragons than anyone else.
I ran from the dragon.
I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the dragon stone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And
all right.
Accept this gift from my personal armor.
I would very much like to see
this. Ooh, Iron Helmet of Illusion added. I'll check that out.
I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these.
The Jarl, I didn't do anything.
As you command.
One last thing, Irileth. This isn't a death or glory mission.
That dragon scared me. I ran from it.
Don't worry, I'm the very soul.
Okay. Well, let's
I envy you the chance to see this dragon up close.
I've seen you helping the Jarl. If only all visitors to Whiterun were as noble.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Oh, this did it again. I have to... I don't know. Well, looks like we are looped into another adventure, and I'm not ready for it.